friends. Today, I, Mysha Khan from Class 4C, would like to share a story with you all. Story, The Rotten Potatoes. A kindergarten teacher had decided to let her class play a game. She told each child in the class to bring along a plastic bag containing a few potatoes. Each potato would be given the name of the person that the child hates. So, when the day came, each child brought some potatoes with the name of the person he or she hated. Then the teacher told the children to carry the potatoes along the plastic bag with them for 1 week. Days passed and the children started to complain due to the unpleasant smell let out by the rotten potatoes and heavier bags. After 1 week, the children were relieved because the game had finally ended. The teacher asked, "How did you feel while carrying the potatoes with you for 1 week?" The children let out their frustrations and started to complain due to the trouble they had to go through, having to carry the heavy and smelly potatoes wherever they go. The teacher said, "This is exactly the situation when you carry hatred for somebody inside your heart. The stench of hatred will contaminate your heart and you will carry it wherever you go. If you cannot tolerate the smell of rotten potatoes for just 1 week, can you imagine how is it like to carry stench of hatred in your heart for your lifetime?" Moral: throw away any hatred for anyone from your heart. Many people are driven by resentment and anger. They hold on to hurts and never get over them. Instead of releasing their pain through forgiveness, they rehearse it over and over again. As Saint Chavara said, "Let not the insults and quarrels of others be a cause of hatred and enmity." Thank you.
Thank you.